Keep up the killing, boys. It's great for business.
Corporation Senior Management Division reaffirms its commitment to making our streets safer with as few casualties as possible.
Shut up. Empty.
No, it was.
I won't tell anyone. Please.
Who else is here?
No one.
Cross your heart and hope to die.
No.
Kill me.
No.
All right, let her go.
You're hurting me.
I said let her go.
Let me go.
Downstairs and finish up the movie.
Downstairs.
No, Andre. Please, no.
Quiet.
No, don't hurt me. No. No. Please, let me go. Let me go. I won't tell anyone. Please, I'm begging you. Let me go.
Party's over. Let's go.
Sanitary lock commencing. Isolation boundaries established. Debacterializing process beginning.
Make sure that she's stable. At the first signs of any change, monitor, just let me know. Call you. But I think she'll be doing all right.
I'm Dr. Moraine. I'm going to be your counselor while you're with us. As soon as you're better, you'll be free to start your new life, which we will discuss later. Right now, let's talk about you, Celeste. We're concerned about you. Tell me about your past. Just give me a minute of your time.
You've had your minute, you butcher! Fucking butcher! What have you done to me? What have you done to my body? Get away from me! Let me go! Give your hands off me, you dumb!
Oh, I am so sorry, Celeste.
Let me go!